This is a silent place, a place to face the agony. This is a silent place, a place for you.